be revealed. For the Lord Jesus will overthrow with the breath of his mouth and destroy by the splendor of his coming. The coming of the lawless one will be in accordance with how Satan works. He'll use all sorts of displays of power through signs and wonders that serve the lie, and all the ways that wickedness deceives those who are perishing. They perish because they refuse to love the truth, and so be saved. Towards this reason, God sends them a powerful delusion, so they will believe the lie, and so that all will be condemned who have not believed the truth, but have delighted in wickedness.
Should have known, if I couldn't help it. I couldn't find a way. Should have known, and do what God did say.
Should have known, could always
be. Couldn't help it.
Should have known,
I couldn't find a way.
Should have known,
and do what God did say.
Should have known, could always know. Should have known.
Should have known, if I couldn't help it. Couldn't find a way.
Should have known,
and do what God did say.
Should have known, could always
be. Couldn't help it. Couldn't find a way.
Should have known,
and do what God did say.
Should have known, could always help it. Should have known.
Say, come out of her, my people, so that you will not share in her sin, so that you will not receive any of her plagues. For her sins are piled up to heaven, and God has remembered her crimes. Give back to her as she has given. Pay her back double for what she has done. For her, a double portion from her own cup. Give her as much torment and grief as the glory and luxury she gave herself. In her heart she boasts, I sit enthroned as queen. I am not a widow. I will never mourn. Therefore, in one day, her plagues will overtake her. Death, mourning, and famine. She will be consumed by fire, for mighty is the Lord God who judges her. When the kings of the earth who committed adultery with her and shared her luxury see the smoke of her burning, they will weep and mourn over her. Terrified at her torment, they will stand far off and cry, woe, woe to you, great city, you mighty city of Babylon. In 1 hour your doom has come. The merchants of the earth will weep and mourn over her, because no one buys their cargoes anymore. They will say, the fruit you long for is gone from you. All your luxury and splendor have vanished, never to be recovered. The merchants who sold these things and gained their wealth from her will stand far off, terrified at her torment.